Well, that's neat.
I love the app part of it all, that you can have it connected with your smart home, with your lighting and everything else. You can have your screens connected with that.
The sun is setting in a certain way or coming up in the morning and it's bothering you on one spot. You can close one screen and it blocks it. So you can, you know, personalize how you want to. She does remotes at home, I don't, but I figured this out too, so they gotta be easy if I figured it out.
No, it was just so easy. After he had it programmed, I know that I only need to know, push this button to do this, this button to do this, and I mean, it's easier than my TV. I can't figure out how to change the channels.
It really is easy.
It is easy.